Hi, I am Ivo from Nexmosphere, and in this video I want to show you our new LED control protocol called LightMark. So far we have had two different protocols to control pixel LED strips called X-Wave and Selection LED. With LightMark we have combined the functionalities of these two protocols, improved the performance and added new features. LightMark is able to control a pixel LED strip which is connected to a LightMark enabled interface. This will become available first on our XC700 series controllers. Over here we have a demo setup on which I will show the functionalities. We have a pixel LED strip of 1 meter covering the entire edge of the shelf. This LED strip is connected to a LightMark enabled interface on a XC720 controller, which is controlled by a digital signage player. So let's start with the basics. Just like regular RGB LED strips, LightMark is able to set the entire LED strip to any color and transition between them. And of course, it can also set the LED strip to white. Next to that, it can ramp up and down with different colors, brightness levels, and with different ramp times. So it can do anything which a regular RGB LED strip can do as well. Additionally, LightMark is able to create wave-like animations covering the entire length of the LED strip. Now, these animations can have multiple directions, such as to the right, to the left, inwards, and also outwards. Now you can set these wave animations to any color and even combine multiple colors into one wave animation. Next to that, you have several controls such as the speed of the animation and the transition, giving you all the tools you need to create just the right wave animation. Next to these wave animations, LightMark is also able to virtually divide the pixel LED strips into segments. Now these segments can have any length and can be controlled individually. Multiple segments can also be activated simultaneously, for example, to indicate that multiple products match a specific criteria of the shopper in front of the shelf. Dividing the pixel LED strip into segments is done purely by sending LightMark commands via our API from a digital signage player to the Nexmosphere controller. So if you want to rearrange the segments, there is no need for any hardware adjustments. Simply send the appropriate LightMark command to the controller and the segments will be rearranged according to your specification. All of the wave animations and its features I showed before can also be applied on a separate segment. So if we take this segment over here, for example, we can apply a wave animation to it and set it to any direction or color. Now you can even apply multiple wave animations on multiple segments. In this example over here, we have the colored wave on this segment on a white pulsing background, and we've even added another wave animation to this segment over here on the left. Now, as you can imagine, all these features allow for creating a large amount of light effects. To give you a few more examples, you can create twinkling lights or running LEDs to any direction at any color at any speed, or for example, create animated LED sequences. We have rearranged the demo setup to give you a use case example for a retail application. So what we've done, we've added a RFID sensor over here, and we've connected a second pixel LED strip to a LightMark enabled interface. So in this example, with the shampoo bottles, per default, the LED strips show a wave animation to attract customers. Now when a shopper places a shampoo bottle on the RFID platform, additional information is shown on the screen, and the LEDs in the shelf indicate where the product is located. Now, when implementing these animations, you could, for example, make sure that the color of the LED animation matches the color of the product. Another variation of this example would be to have a touchscreen on which the shopper can indicate his or her preferences, for example, organic based. The LEDs in the shelf could then show where the organic based shampoos are located, helping the shopper select a product which matches their preferences. As with all of Nexmosphere's elements, you can combine any of our sensors with LightMark. So with the tools LightMark offer, you can really let your creativity run free and create light effects for any type of application, whether it is for retail, museums, or any type of environment which needs interactivity and attractive light effects. If you have any questions or would like more information, please send an email to applications@nexmosphere.com and we are happy to explain more. Thank you.